is Dr. Abhay Kumar Pati. I was trained in Ayurvedic medicine as well as Western medicine in India's leading Ayurvedic college called Ashtanga Ayurvedic College as J.B. Rai State College of Ayurvedic Medicine in Calcutta. I was the premier guy who came to America in 1981 as an Ayurvedic physician. Since then, I have been involved in publishing magazines, and nowadays, for the last 25 years, I have been producing Ayurvedic supplements which are being sold in America and in many other countries. I am an author of 12 books on Ayurvedic medicine, nutritional products, food supplements, medicinal plants, as well as other books on alternative health therapies. What you see in modern medicine, many things have derived from Ayurvedic medicine of India. Reserpine, dopamine, morphine, digitalis, and many other products what you see in Ayurvedic medicine, which are also in modern medicine. Supplements and functional food are becoming very big, as well as in Ayurvedic products nowadays. Curcumin, piperine, ashwagandha, amla, triphala, and other products are already in supermarkets of America. Ayurveda is a science of medicine which cannot be compared or compromised Western medicine with Western medicine as well as other system of medicine. It has its own philosophy, and it has a lot of other modalities to treat people suffering from chronic diseases. Chronic health problem could be cured with supplements only, with the causative factor of the disease, not the symptomatic treatment what we see in other methods of medicine. I hereby say Ayurveda is growing in America, and it will keep growing in global demand is increasing. Thank you.